back, so I'm super stoked. Right now, the coilovers that I ordered for the Z4 have finally shown up. I am freaking stoked. Just showed up. I'm super hyped. Very excited to get these installed. The other thing that I have ordered for the Z4 is these bumper brackets, because mine are all broken. So now hopefully we will have a bumper that likes to sit properly and I don't have to use these stupid zip ties. So yeah, I'm pretty hyped on this. I am super excited. For now, I just went ahead and went with what BC default uses as spring rates, just because I'm brand new to this car. I haven't even started on it yet, but I would start on stock suspension, but they're blown. So rather than investing all the money into redoing the stock suspension, I just decided to invest the money into coilovers, but just try and keep them basic so that, you know, I wasn't getting over my head with learning this car. But yeah, I'm super excited. I don't think I'm gonna start the install today. Probably tomorrow if I do. But yeah, I'm freaking excited and I really wanted to show you guys that the box was here and I'm super stoked, but I wanted to do that before I went through and opened up the box and whatnot. Not only am I excited to reduce some of this wheel gap, but this car is pretty low naturally, but I am super excited to get off of this blown suspension because I think the car already feels so good. So I can only imagine how it's gonna feel with halfway decent suspension. So I'm pretty excited. With that being said, there's plenty more that I'm doing to this car, way more than I anticipated doing to this car so quick, but I'm freaking hyped. I've just been finding things that are gonna work out for this car and whatnot, and I think some of you guys will like it. Those of you that are like invested in the F56, you might like some of the things that I'm doing to the Z4. There's a lot of similarities going on. More than I anticipated there being, but I'm stoked. I'm so excited. I'm so freaking excited. So thought I'd update you guys on that, but we will start the install very soon. Okay, so today's the day we are putting in coilovers. I've somehow roped my friend Sean into helping me with this. Not really sure how or why he's helping me, but he is. So I'm taking the Z4, the coilovers are in the back, my toolbox is in the passenger seat. We're good. I'm heading over to his house, the house of the freaking roadsters. This guy always has so many roadsters over there. He's a big Miata guy, so you know. We'll see. I mean, his Miata's, it's like, all right. He's like pretty fast or whatever, so yeah. Anyways, we are headed over there now, so I'll update you guys when I get there because obviously I shouldn't vlog and drive, so I'll see you guys in a minute. There's the man himself. What up? Literally, what the f***? Isn't, there's one down here too. Look at you, getting to work. Cause I don't know what nobody changed me now. Cause I like to be myself. If you're not agree, you can walk away. You can walk away. You can walk away. Something, something in my mind. Finally, I got my life together. But it seems like a process to pull everything out. So we're grabbing lunch because neither of us have eaten today. So yeah. I've made Sean suffer with me for a while now on how to get to these bolts back here, but it's fine because we've done it. And by we, I mean 90% you, but okay. It's fine. Somebody has to be the muscle, so. All right, let's get to it.
Show the camera.
Sean has helped me all day finish up this car's suspension. Big thanks to you. You did all the heavy work. So.
I didn't do anything. Don't fall for it. I'm just a support team.
The cameraman. So now we're taking it on a test drive. Fingers crossed. I didn't ruin anything.
If nothing falls apart, that's a win.
Let's hope. We can hope. Show you the car now that the rain has cleaned up the car because it was disgusting before. But it's sitting really good, definitely not too low, thankfully. That's what I was worried about, and it's riding so much better than the stock suspension was. The stock suspension was super clapped, so I'm super happy with it. I'm super excited to start driving this car. My wheel should be here very, very soon and complete this look. That'll be in another video. So yeah, I will see you guys soon with more mods to the Z4, more stuff with the X5, and of course the F56. As you guys know, I have to repair the F56 very very soon. So that is all happening very soon. Keep an eye out. Lots more content to come. Peace out, guys, and I will catch you in the next one.